right, Coach, your thoughts on the win today and maybe some of the people that you thought might have stepped up really big today in today's win?
Well, I think, you know, Ashley Burt is starting to get a little bit more comfortable, you know, within our group. She's a shy kid, but she's a bit of a tiger. And you saw that Friday night, her starting to communicate a little bit more and assuming a little bit of her leadership role in there. So I think we saw that again today, but I credit our whole team, you know, defensively. I mean, Allie in the center of the back have been great. Caroline Capicaccia went probably 80 minutes today. Brittany Wade, all minutes, all weekend. And then, you know, I think Bono, a little bit of a fortunate goal, but hey, she's there. She's traveling with the play and staying with it, and is fortunate to get that goal. And then Cece. Cece was good off the bench all weekend, and obviously a very dangerous kick that led to a goal. And so I think all of us on Sundays, sometimes you got to dig in a little bit, you know, especially after an emotional, physical game that went 107 minutes on Friday night. You got to dig in. And I think the whole group tried to dig in as best we could. I don't think we were at our best, but we dug in and we got to win.
Awesome. Thank you, Coach.
Thank you.
First goal is a Tennessee Lady Ball. Let's talk a little bit about what that means and just about the goal itself and how impressive it was.
I'm super excited. You know, the second half was a little tough to start off, but, you know, I went in and Brian told me, you know, kind of get the girls going. So it was nice. I feel like it helped get everyone pumped up. I was aiming near post for Katie's head, but kind of bent a little too far, but it worked out for the best, so.
It looked from above like it was headed in. By the time she realized she needed to make a save on it, it was already in the goal.
Yeah, it already kind of snuck in there. I think she tried to, like, punch it out real quick, but they caught it.
You got to take the corners on both sides. That's something that you've, you know, aspired to do, and that's the way to help your team the way you can kick them.
Yeah, for sure. Back in high school and club, I always took corner kicks, and, you know, I came here, and when I come in, I try to put the ball in so we can get a head on it and score a goal.
4-0 for the first time in program history, and next you move on for a little three-game road swing. Just talk a little bit about that.
Everyone's really excited. You know, it's hard playing Friday, Sunday, but we did the job, and now we got to focus next week, and, you know, we got big tests coming up, so we're excited.
All right, thank you.
We're here with senior Kylie Bono, midfielder for Tennessee. Talk a little bit about the win today over VCU and scoring off a header.
The win today was definitely deserved after an emotional win on Friday and carrying over that momentum. Scoring off a header, it just, I mean, came straight to me, and you got to use whatever you got to use to score, and it came straight to my head, and I just put it back right back into the net.
Talk a little bit about battling the heat today. Pretty high temperatures for a soccer game.
Yeah, it was definitely hot today, unusually hot. And it's just something that comes with the game. We're an outdoor sport, and we got to take what we're given.
How's the team feel being 4-0 now, first time in school history?
It's a great accomplishment, and I think we're really happy with it. We have a lot of stuff to work on, and we're looking forward to it.
Great. Thank you very much.
Thank you.